In recent weeks, profound revelations about the concept of sowing finances have surfaced. 2 Corinthians 9:10 illuminates this idea, metaphorically speaking of God's generosity to givers, or sowers, and his provision for eaters, those primarily fulfilling their own needs. Consider your attitude towards wealth. If you yearn for more to acquire more, you're an eater. But if you desire wealth to give more, you're a sower. As a sower, you'll always have plenty, while eaters only meet their basic needs, missing out on the abundance of being a giver. Paul in 2 Corinthians 9:8 reminds us, prosperity isn't for our gain, it's to bless others. If you think, I've got enough, I don't need more, you're adopting an eater mindset. Sowers are blessed with a surplus, enabling them to be generous. Ephesians 4:28 states, we work to give to those in need, a radical thought. Your blessing isn't in meeting your needs, but in meeting others. Matthew 6:33 assures us, when we prioritize giving, God takes care of our needs. Remember, sowing precedes reaping in the kingdom of finance.